हेलो फ्रेंड्स, वेलकम टू फाइनेंस एमसीक्यू। फ्रेंड्स, टुडे वी विल डिस्कस द वैकेंसी रिलीज्ड बाय नॉर्थ ईस्टर्न इलेक्ट्रिक पावर कॉर्पोरेशन लिमिटेड। सो लेट्स स्टार्ट द वीडियो। फ्रेंड्स, नॉर्थ ईस्टर्न इलेक्ट्रिक पावर कॉर्पोरेशन इज अ गवर्नमेंट ऑफ इंडिया एंटरप्राइज। इट इज अ मिनी रत्न सेंट्रल पब्लिक सेक्टर एंटरप्राइज एंड अ होली ओन सब्सिडी ऑफ एनटीपीसी। सो दे हैव रिलीज द कपर ऑफ वैकेंसीज इन फाइनेंस डोमेन। सो वील डिस्कस दोज वैकेंसीज हेयर। इफ यू कैन सी सील नंबर टू, देर इज अ वैकेंसी फॉर एग्जीक्यूटिव ट्रेनी फाइनेंस। इट्स अ ई टू ग्रेड वैकेंसी एंड योर पे स्केल विल बी इन रेंज of 50,000 to 1,60,000. Here there are total 6 vacancies, out of which 4 vacancies are for unreserved category candidate and 2 vacancies are for EWS category candidate, and the upper age limit mentioned is 30 years. Friends, your upper age should be as on 1st May 2024. So do keep this in mind. It is a backdated cutoff date that you need to make sure. On 1st May, you should be 30 years or less, then only eligible. And the qualification asked for executive trainee finance is that you should pass final exam of CA or CMA, then only eligible to apply. There is no any other qualification asked, only CA or CMA is eligible to apply for this post, and there is no minimum percentage requirement criteria like for other posts. Only if you are past CACMA, then you are eligible to apply. Now, compensation package, as I already mentioned, you will be in the pay scale of 50,000 to 1,60,000, and this is your basic monthly pay. Apart from that, you will be paid DA, HRA, cafeteria allowance, and etc. So, your monthly remuneration will be around 94,350. So, that much amount you will be paid initially on executive trainee finance post. Now, placement, friends, initially you will go undergo training of 1 year at one or more locations of the corporation, and you can be posted at any location of the company as per their requirement, but mostly these locations will be in the northeastern part of the country, so do keep this in mind. And on successful completion of training, you'll be placed in E3 grade. Now, service agreement bond, very important. Friends, here you need to execute a service bond of ₹2,50,000 by general EWS category candidate, and by reserve category candidate, 1,25,000 is the service bond you need to execute in order to serve the company for minimum period of 5 years. And in case you leave the company, then you have to pay this amount. So do keep this in mind. You have to serve the company for minimum 5 years. So I guess the 5 year is too much. Usually it should be 3 years, but we can't do anything. Here the bond agreement requirement is 2.5 and the minimum period to be served is 5 years. So do keep this in mind. Now, selection process. Friends, here candidate will be scrutinized and shortlisted based on the online application and will be called for personal interview. There will not be any written test. So that's really a good thing. You will be directly shortlisted based on your CACMA final marks for the interview round. Now, about interview. So here your 80% weightage will be given to your mark score in your CACMA, and 20% will be the weightage given to your personal interview, and based on that the final merit list will be prepared for shortlisted candidate. And your personal interview shall consist of general knowledge, aptitude for job, extracurricular activity, personal specific knowledge, professional specific knowledge. So basically they will test you your personality wise, whether you are suitable for this job or not. Now, how to apply? Friends, you have to apply through online mode by visiting website of the company under career section. The details are mentioned here. You can check them in detail. And candidate who have passed final exam of CACMA only shall apply for the respective post. So if you are awaiting your result, then also you are not eligible. You have to pass your CACMA, then only eligible. Now, application fee. Friends, general EWS and OBC category candidate required to pay application fee of ₹560, and there is no application fee for SCST PWBD category candidate, and also no application fee for female candidate. Friends, online application started from 8th June 2024 and last date is 28th June 2024. So by this date you need to fill up your application form if you are meeting the eligibility criteria. Rest all which document is to be submitted etc is mentioned. You can check the notification in detail for all these details. An important point mentioned is that posts are mostly for their location in northeastern region, hence candidate willing to serve in the northeastern region area need only apply. So if you are willing to serve in those northeastern states, then only you should apply, because their posting will be mostly in that location only. And as I already mentioned, online application have already started from 8th June, and last date of making online application is 28th June 2024. So 20 days are given by them to fill this application form. So if you're meeting the eligibility criteria, then you should definitely give it a try. Since there is a no written test, selection will be purely based on your CACMA final score and your personal interview score. So give it a try and apply for this vacancy. And in case you are facing any issue, then you can contact them on their email ID. So that's all for this video, friend. I hope you find this vacancy useful and apply if you are meeting the eligibility criteria. Thank you so much for watching this video till the end.